looks like, the load of grid in California specifically. And you can see that as time marches on, there is this increasingly fat belly of the duck. And that is the addition of renewables to the California grid. And then when the sun sets and people go home and they turn all their appliances on, that's what the ramping, which is called the neck of the duck. So we're trying to look at how we can have buildings which use 70 to 75% of the electricity on the grid be used to flatten this curve, and that's what this is about. So, what we're learning is it's not only how much energy you use, but when you use that energy, right? Because the profile of the grid, this is the marginal carbon emissions of the grid in California in 2019, and then looking out even to 2030, where increasing levels of renewable energy on the grid still mean that at certain times of day, it's fairly grid carbon intensive. So we need to be thinking about when, can we have buildings use energy when it's most appropriate.